What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. The idea of updating your iPhone becomes fascinating when there are new features you've been expecting. Or you're just not satisfied with your current version because it has become buggy or lagging. Anyway, it's fairly easy to keep your iPhone up to date. In this video, I'm going to show you three different ways. Let's dive in. Perhaps the simplest way is update it over the air. When there's an update available for your device, you might get an alert in settings, which you can tap to install the update. Otherwise, you can go to General, Software Update. Your iPhone will start checking for update. If you see two software update options available, choose the one that you want to install. You can turn on automatic updates so your device can update automatically overnight while it's charging. To update now, just tap Download and Install, then follow the prompts until it completed. If your iPhone won't update, or you see error alerts in the process, you can move onto iTunes on a computer, which does the magic too. Once connected your phone, you might see a pop-up saying there's a new version available for your device. Otherwise, you can press and hold the Control key, at the same time click on the Check for Update button, then proceed with the update. After downloading the firmware, it'll start updating. Once done, you'll get a prompt that says your iPhone has been updated and is restarting. For some reason, iTunes could also give errors during the update and suggest a restore instead. In that case, you can consider using the standard repair feature of Reboot, which is equivalent to an update. Now you can download the firmware to a location at your choice and start the update anytime you want. Well done, let's check it out. See, the iPhone is now running the newest version. So that's it. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you.